Hey, it's Ross. Today, I'll show you how to set priorities, align on goals, manage resources, and more with project management on monday.com. Let's do this. Within the Template Center, you'll find plenty of boards to jumpstart your project management needs. But for now, I'll show you how easy it is to build a board from scratch. To start, we'll label the board's items as activities. And once the board is created, let's adjust the group names to represent stages of our project. From there, we'll add a people column for assigning activities, status columns for progress and priority, a timeline column to manage deadlines, a numbers column for tracking expenses, and we'll add sub-items to break up the larger activities into smaller subtasks with their own status and people columns. And pro tip, we can roll up the sub-item status columns as a battery on the parent activity for added visibility. To stay on top of due dates, try enabling deadline mode. By linking your timeline and status columns, you can quickly identify upcoming deadlines and overdue activities. Easy. All right, now let's put our board to work with automations and integrations. Integrate with the tools you use the most, like Slack. Monday.com can notify a Slack channel when a status column is changed. There are even automations for sub-items. When all sub-items are flipped to done, we can notify the project manager. Cool, right? We're just scratching the surface, so be sure to check out the many recipes available in the Automation Center, or create one yourself. Great, with our structure and automations in place, it's time to get visual with board views. With a Gantt chart, lay out the different project phases and milestones on a calendar to see the path ahead. The workload view visualizes effort per team member for the entire project moving forward. Here, you can see who is over or under assigned to activities, and adjust the team members' workloads accordingly. And finally, we have the dynamic chart view, where you can bring a board's data to life with widgets. Add a battery widget to see overall progress, total cost from a numbers widget, even add more charts, and tinker within the settings to gather the insights most important to you. Cool, right? And there you have it. Thanks to this simple yet powerful workflow, you'll be well equipped to manage all of your projects and get things done with monday.com. Click here for more project management tips and all things monday.com.